number two. I think I've stated this in my previous video, but for a fact, get you a laptop and a hard drive, or two external hard drives, or you can just do one, but I prefer to get two external hard drives, one for movies and one for TV shows. And if you're a gamer, get you a laptop.